South Dakota State is off to its best start of the Division I era, 8-1 on the young season. And this afternoon, the Jackrabbits wrap up the non-conference home portion of their schedule as they welcome in the Santa Barbara Gauchos of the Big West Conference, who are 2-4 on the year, guarded out there by Bryson. He'll find mid-right post Tyson. Out top Moffin, an open look for three. He'll cast it and hit it. Moffin will inbound baseline right. He'll find King right corner, open look for three, and it's good. His first today, and we're tied at 6, 18-25 and a half. Santa Barbara 3-for-3 in the early going. Moffitt free throw line. Left wing Parks an open three, and he hits it. The Jacks are also 3-of-3. The difference is they're three triples. 14-20 first half. Moffitt on the left sideline. Loops it down left baseline. This is Biddle trying to back down Bryson. Got him up into the air, leans in, five-footer left block, banks in. Jake Biddle left wing around a lane Severin screen. Up top Severin, he'll swing it right side to Tevin King. He'll attack right baseline, across the lane, right-hander, good for King. He'll hand it off to Michael Bryson, the senior from Sacramento, already has 7 in the game. He'll drive free throw line, kick right wing open, 3 around and in for John Green. Ami Lakoju, Michael Bryson, the leading scorer, and John Green, that's the 5 for Santa Barbara. Down the left side of the lane, right-handed scoop shot by Childress, blocked onto the baseline, out of bounds. Telling using right wing, yet to score. He'll attack baseline, spinning against Childress, feeds left block, Keaton Moffitt, the layup is good. Back left wing, Telling using left corner Parks. Childress a hand in his face, a head fake. Parks attacks baseline, goes up against the big man from British Columbia, Alex Hartz, and 6-1 beats 6-10 on the layup left block. The 37-36, we still have 4:17 in the half. Moffitt drives left side, kicks left corner lane, Severin the three is good for the sophomore from Pierre. 43-38 State, 2:40 in the half. Parks left of the circle, deep three, got it. Back to Dom. Up top, Severin, under 2 to play in the half. Jacks lead at 46-38. Parks left, open right wing, and he buries another tread. Parks saves for SDSU. 14-25 left, Jacks by 10. Parks up top, crosses over, right of the circle. In the lane, 14-footer, inside the right elbow, good. Stolen near sideline, Biddle. Front court, left baseline, it's Moffitt. Left wing, Biddle, the trailer, who nails the three. Out top, Dom swings it left side, Severin, left wing, Biddle, 9:30 left, step back three in front of his own bench. He got another, and a timeout to South Dakota State. Santa Barbara, a 2-2-1 full court press. Jacks beat it, Biddle, left block, Devine leans in, left-handed layup off the left block is good. Rebound tipped into the air, King has it, and the Jacks will run it out. South Dakota State off to its best start in Division I, 9-1, and the Jacks have won 21 straight at Frost Arena. Final SDSU 86, Santa Barbara 67.